Okay, this gorgeous girl is Willow. We got an email from Indy Animal Control, said, can you help this dog? She's 11 years old, 62 pounds, which I do not believe 62 even for a minute. She's very, very underweight. She probably should weigh about 62 with her frame, but she's not right now. Said she was found as a stray and has not been claimed. She was here in 2006, but the microchip she has led to nowhere. She's a bit bedraggled and will need a good groom. She has fly strike on both ears, but is healing well. She did well when introduced to another dog and is a happy social girl. I have a paragraph here written by her fosters who are here. So I'm going to read first what Diane condensed everything. And then we'll talk about her. And Petey's going to show you how smart she is when she wants a treat and stuff like that. They wrote, Willow is a perfect senior husky. She walks beautifully on a leash and definitely enjoys her daily walks. She is housebroken, sits for treats, and takes them gently. She was anxious, panting and pacing when we first brought her home, but she's getting more comfortable being around us every day. She's nervous around new people, but settles down after a bit. She just needs time. She gets along beautifully with our other three dogs. We're going to talk a minute about your dog population. And has shown no prey drive. At Spring Valley, they let her be out of the kennel at night, sleeping with the cats. So we're going to walk her by the cats, but we believe she is cat-friendly. And Petey is going to show you how smart and focused she is when she gets a treat.
Sit. Can you sit? Willow, sit. Sit. Come on, sit.
She just did it.
Yeah, she did.
Sit.
Here she comes. Sit. That's a girl.
That's a girl.
She is just practically trembling with one hand. She said before, just park that butt right down. So, and she's not in her home environment. They brought her here to the kennel today so I could do the video. So she's been here with all kinds of people parading by, all kinds of dogs. Tell us about, and you'll have to speak up depending on who's talking, the three dogs you have, ages, temperaments, how she's fitting in.
We have Cindy, who's 15, and she's just the sweetest little thing in the world. She gets along with everyone.
Small female husky.
We have Juno, who is about 6 years old, also small female husky, very energetic, and she gets along just perfectly.
She's friendly. Juno's not dominant or anything.
Okay. Juno gets along with everyone. And then we have Polo, and Polo is about 7 years old, and he's a husky shepherd mix, and he can be dominant, and Willow just really fits in with all three of them, like, no problems at all.
We're going to pause 1 second, please. Again, actually, Polo is a Malamute mix. He's a big boy and has a major personality. But so she's fitting in great. I mean, I have a picture. I think I'll put that on Smug Mug. I think all four of them are in the picture, aren't they?
Yep.
And that was how soon after she got there?
That was 3 days.
Okay, so she'd been there 3 days. Everybody's relaxed in the living room. Nobody's in crates. Nobody's in leashes. So she would fit in great with somebody.
Yeah.
If you have another dog, sounds like she's cat friendly. What else can... Oh, she. I assume she makes no effort to escape or anything. And where does she sleep?
She has slept in every room in the house.
Okay,
so
free reign of the house.
Yeah, and she's housebroken. She's just been perfect.
Okay.
Yeah, we do have wooden floors, and they kind of freak her out. So she's a little uncomfortable. She's getting better, but we put throw rugs down
just
so she can be more confident walking.
So she's been, I mean, even though she's in a little rough shape now, I mean, somebody's taking care of her. They've had her in their home. She's belonged to somebody, so she is just, if you've wanted a husky your whole life and maybe aren't up for the challenges of a younger one, and they are numerous, believe us, a nice dog like this, you know, maybe if you're older yourself or are in an apartment, you know, she's quiet, you said good on leash, she's not a big puller, so my husband and I are thinking about an RV we can drive. I mean, this would be a dog you could take in the RV and be just fine with her. So,
absolutely. She really is a perfect girl.
Well, we talked about whether she's just maybe not such a well-bred husky or there might be a little shepherd in there. We're not sure. If the shepherd's in there, she still looks like a husky and maybe has had better behavior than a shepherd would have. So, so do you think you can get her to look at us, Dad?
Thank you. Can you get up? Hey, sweetie.
There we go.
Get a picture of her party eye. It's
here
so
we
cute.
Go. I'll zoom in on that. Good girl. Good girl. Can I have a kiss? Can I have a kiss? Give us a kiss. Good girl. You're so sweet. Here we go. She said, well, so am I.
She recognizes these guys. She slept with them.
So you slept out here with his kitties?
Oh, yeah.
Did you like the kitties? Let's see. Let's walk over. Let's see if she'll look at that one.
She didn't care about that.
What? What are you saying to her?
No, we should put her tag on. There's one there with her name on it, Petey.
Okay. Let's get a kiss.
We're a girl.